What is atmosphere in movies, games, and anime? Atmosphere is every artistic element which can be used to piece together a story, theme, or emotion. Artistic elements include visuals, music, camera placement, etc. For effective use of atmosphere, it has to be appropriate to the context of the story. Silent Hill 2 is great, but see how much the music elevates the story of the game? In contrast, listen to Silent Hill 2 with different music. The Mario theme just comes off as jarring, extremely odd, and definitely inappropriate to those who have played the game. Want another example? Look at JoJo and its use of color. JoJo uses color to display the intense emotion of the scene. It uses the basic hot and cool color palette, but to great dramatic effect, to create tension and to illustrate fear. What about The Shining and its camera? The camera in this scene of The Shining allows us, the viewers, to experience the same loneliness and shock that Danny experienced in that moment. We see what he sees as we turn the corner with him. As well as the fact that within the frame, he was always positioned in the center of the screen. But with the twins appearing, it suddenly breaks its own establishing rules for an effect which makes the audience fearful and incredibly anxious. Atmosphere is very important when conveying an emotion towards the audience. Without all the elements like music, visuals, and audio, the stories would feel flat and downright boring. No one could be able to empathize with any of the characters or naturally understand the ideas presented within the plot. Atmosphere is everywhere, and I feel that the value of its elements are very understated. Like this one time, my sister said, quote, "Everything else doesn't matter. I only care about the story and the characters within the movie." That claim, however, is just false. The stories and the movies she likes wouldn't be what they are without the aesthetics and the atmosphere gluing it all together, i.e. the music, the visuals, and the camera placement. Look at my sister's favorite movie, Casablanca. First, with color.
Forgive me for saying so.
I forgive you.
Thank you. Will you have a drink with me, please?
No.
Oh, I forgot you never drink with anything. I'll have another, please.
Yes, miss.
You despise me, don't you?
Hell, if I gave you any thought, I probably would.
But why? Oh, you object to the kind of business I do, huh? But think of all those poor refugees who must rot in this place if I didn't help them. Well, that's not so bad. Through ways of my own, I provide them with exit visas.
For a price, Ugarte. For a price.
But think of all the poor devils who can't meet our nose price. Oh, I get it for them for half. Is that so parasitic?
I don't mind a parasite. I object to a cut-rate one.
Well, Rick, after tonight, I'll be through with the whole business, and I'm leaving, finally, this Casablanca.
Who's bribed for your visa? Reno or yourself?
Myself. Found myself much more reasonable. Look, Rick. You know what this is? Something that even you have never seen. Letters of transit signed by General Vigon. Cannot be rescinded, not even questioned. One moment. Tonight I'll be selling those for more money than even I have ever dreamed of. And then, adio, Casablanca. You know, Rick, I have many a friend in Casablanca, but somehow, just because you despise me, you are the only one I trust. Will you keep these for me, please?
For how long?
Oh, perhaps an hour, perhaps a little longer.
I don't want them here overnight.
Don't be afraid of that. Please keep them for me. Thank you. I knew I could trust you. Waiter, I'll be expecting some people. If anybody asks for me, I'll be right here.
Yes, monsieur.
Rick, I hope you are more impressed with me now. If you'll forgive me, I'll share my good luck with your roulette wheel.
Just a moment. Hey, I heard a rumor those two German couriers were carrying letters of transit.
Huh? Oh, I've heard that rumor, too. Poor devils.
Yes, you're right, Ugarte. I am a little more impressed with you.
Now, the original.
Forgive me for saying so. I forgive you.
Thank you. Will you have a drink with me, please?
No.
Oh, I forgot you never drink with anything. I'll have another, please.
Yes, monsieur.
You despise me, don't you?
Well, if I gave you any thought, I probably would.
But why? Oh, you object to the kind of business I do, huh? But think of all those poor refugees who must rot in this place if I didn't help them. Well, that's not so bad. Through ways of my own, I provide them with exit visas.
For a price, Ugarte. For a price.
But think of all the poor devils who can't meet a nose price. Oh, I get it for them for half. Is that so parasitic?
I don't mind a parasite. I object to a cut-rate one.
Well, Rick, after tonight, I'll be through with the whole business, and I'm leaving, finally, this Casablanca.
Who's bribed for your visa? Reno or yourself?
Myself. Found myself much more reasonable. Look, Rick. You know what this is? Something that even you have never seen. Letters of transit signed by General Vigon. Cannot be rescinded, not even questioned. One moment. Tonight I'll be selling those for more money than even I have ever dreamed of. And then, adio, Casablanca. You know, Rick, I have many a friend in Casablanca, but somehow, just because you despise me, you are the only one I trust. Will you keep these for me, please?
For how long?
Oh, perhaps an hour, perhaps a little longer.
I don't want them here overnight.
Don't be afraid of that. Please keep them for me. Thank you. I knew I could trust you. Waiter, I'll be expecting some people. If anybody asks for me, I'll be right here.
Yes, monsieur.
Rick, I hope you are more impressed with me now. If you'll forgive me, I'll share my good luck with your roulette wheel.
Just a moment. Hey, I heard a rumor those two German couriers were carrying letters of transit.
Huh? Oh, I've heard that rumor, too. Poor devils.
Yes, you're right, Ugarte. I am a little more impressed with you.
See how much sexier and mysterious the setting becomes in black and white? It brings emphasis to the two-faced nature of the film, being one of alluring and romantic danger. That would all be lost by breaking the atmosphere with the addition of colour. These elements of storytelling are very important and should be recognised by all future artists. It makes your worlds feel unique and makes your stories feel distinct and real. However, that's just my opinion. Thank you for watching.